Hey people, welcome to Money Wave. Sometimes our dreams seem so far-fetched no matter how hard we stretch our hands, they just won't come into our grasp. Times like these only push us harder and demotivate us. Today, we will talk about some pointers through which you will never stop believing in yourself. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos. Number 5, don't pay heed to others. The company of people in our lives heavily influence the way we think. It is important for us to believe in ourselves in order to move forward, but if people around you discourage and demotivate you in any way, it can highly affect your performance and your belief system. Let's not stray away from your reality, and remember that jealousy is very present as an emotion in most of us, and our friends and even our family members often possess it. Consumed by such feelings, they can say harmful things to you that might make you want to give up. Things like, you can never do it, or you don't have it in you, or what's the even use of trying when you know you won't succeed. This sentencing can be very damaging to your confidence, and once that hinders, you can slip on that steep surface. You have to remember that no matter what you say, it is your thinking that matters. It is you who has to do it, not them. And their words are mere sentences that do not compare to your vision. Number 4, believe that it is possible. How can you make yourself believe that whatever you're going to do is possible? What are the chances of getting this job done that you have to rely on? What should you do is surround yourself by people who have dreams, people who believe in you as much as they believe in yourself. Moral support is sometimes the only thing a person desperately needs. Your company will strengthen you, but that isn't all. You should read about people who had similar goals and dreams as you do. Read about their journeys to success. Read how they failed. Learn from their mistakes, learn about their qualities. Listen to them, learn from them. This is how you'll start to believe in yourself too. You'll talk to yourself into it by saying that if they can do it, you can too. There are examples and there are guides. Make use of them. Use your resources to achieve what you need to. Number 3, there is always a choice. Whenever you feel entrapped in a room with zero doors, what then? When you think that every single one of your choices has died, what do you do then? Who do you turn to? Because at that moment alone, there is still a choice. There is always a door hidden behind a wall, waiting for you to open it, to make out a shape of the doorknob and twist. Choices like people also come in different shapes and sizes. Some big, some small, some noteworthy, and others not worthy. But it is always there. It's how we choose to take it. It feels empowering when you make a choice and stick by it. You feel like you have control. You feel like you can do it, because you chose to do it. Even if God leaves you behind, in the ditch, He always leaves tools to help you. It is your job to identify the tools and make use of them. Number 2, be truer to yourself. Listen to your inner voice. Engage with it. Hear it out. Sometimes the voices in our mind are so loud that they will block the one that comes from the depths of your heart. Our true voice is the one that's always struggling to be heard. Sit back and try to hear it. You'll be surprised by what it tells you. No one knows you better than yourself, and that is why no one else will rescue you other than yourself. But to do that, you have to lower the voices that surround you and increase the volume of the one that has been quietly struggling. Believe me, once you start to do this, it gets easier. You find your direction soon enough, and then one day you'll exactly know what to do. You'll find your colors, know what brush to pick, and know what to paint. But until then, and unless you don't try, you'll never reveal the colors buried inside of you waiting to burst out. Number 1, take action. When you have identified your goal, your voice, and your choice, then what is stopping you? Take action. Do not wait for anyone to tell you to do the obvious. Make it happen. You know that you have it in you. Then do it. It brings your thoughts to life. Make them a reality. Do not let any fear consume you. Just take action and move forward. Nothing good will come out of being stationary. A change in thought is brought with action. And you can do that. You know what they say, belief in yourself is already halfway there. Channel your inner voice to give you direction. Do not let the fear of failure consume you. And most importantly, never, ever stop believing in yourself. You are your own hero. All right, this is it for Money Wave. We'll see you guys around.